Hi, hello and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Veronica and I'm a big lover of makeup, so if you want to see more reviews, looks and more fun videos, don't forget to subscribe. In today's video, we are gonna play with the Coral palette by Natasha Denona and I will do this eye look and I'm very excited to have this palette in my collection, so if you're curious about the look, please keep on watching. Hi guys, so in today's video, we are gonna film a first impression of the Coral palette by Natasha Denona. This is a 5 eyeshadow palette and these ones are bigger pans, so they are not the mini ones. So let's swatch them first. The first shade is called Kai, is the gold one. Next we have Lyria, which is the coral. And next we have Abalone, which is the maybe multichrome shade. So these are all three. And then we have the two red shades. The matte is called Dakota and the other one is Lola. Yeah, Lola. So these are the swatches. And this palette has a unique value to my collection because, as you can see on the back, every shadow have these holes and you can pop out these shadows, and I just love that because I have some palettes, I have the Metropolis that you can remove the shadows as well, and the VZR palette, and I think for that it's a great value because I can pop out the shadows and put it in a Z palette and create another color stories. And I'm gonna do a video with those ones at some point, but today let's test this one. And I'm putting the Natasha Denona eyeshadow base. I just love it, and of course I need to use it when we are testing Natasha Denona's eyeshadows as well. Everything that I'm wearing will be listed in the description box. Oh my god. So I always clean a bit the excess from my flat brush when I apply a primer for the eyes, and I use a tissue and my brush just... So I destroyed a brush today. That one was a Melchior brush. I'm very sad about it, but yeah. We're gonna test in today's video, talking about brushes, we are gonna test in today's video two brushes from Sigma. Yeah, but we are gonna start with this one first. It's a Zoeva 228. And I will take this coral shade and put that in the crease for the transition. I just want to see if this palette is the same great quality. I am quite sure that it is, but I really like the color story and I don't have any red mattes from Natasha, and I felt this palette is something special in my collection, so I bought it. Now I'm using the Sigma E25 and this red shade. And I'm just putting it right here and blending into the crease. This brush is just perfect for blending a bit the shadow as well. And I'm putting the red on the lower lash. And now I'm blending the edges with the first brush. Okay, and now for the shimmers, I'm taking this flat brush and I will put this middle shade on my entire lid. And I'm not spraying the brush or anything, so I will have some fallout, but I want to test the shadow first. So it looks like this.
It's very beautiful, but I want a bit of spray.
Okay, second try. it looks wet. And this shade is a topper, but it's quite impressive. I'm putting just a bit of the red.
And with this smaller one, I think we are gonna add the gold. And I will spray this brush. And these shimmers are picking very good on the brush. And for the last shadow that we have, I'm gonna pick this brush and the red, and I will spray this one as well. And we are gonna put it on the lower lash.
Okay, let's remove the excess powder with the fallout. And this is the final look. I will put the brown from Too Faced on the waterline and a black pencil on the upper waterline and then some lashes, and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the final look. I maybe didn't mention I'm wearing the cat ears. They are not in the frame, but it's fine. This is the final look. It's perfect in my opinion. Not the look, the eyeshadows, because my looks are never perfect, it's fine. I used the Killer Liner in Killer Caramel. This color is matching perfectly on the waterline, if you can see. And I put the accent lashes from Ardell. This is the 318 style. If you're a beginner, I think these exact lashes, if you like the style, of course, they are perfect because they're halves and easy to apply, and they are just flirty and a pop of something on the outer corner, but they are very natural, so they look just perfect. And yeah, I'm very excited. I really love this palette, and of course I knew that I love Natasha Denona's quality. This color story is perfect in my opinion for a coral palette, and I'm very excited to pop out these colors and maybe do another color story with them. I think this detail adds a lot of variety to my collection, which I adore. So this was the video, guys. If you like it and you want to see more from me, please subscribe and give it a like, and I'll see you next time.